Now to a consumer alert. Tyson Foods is recalling 69,000 pounds of chicken strip products due to possible pieces of metal. The USDA and Inspection Service says the recalled chicken strips are frozen and ready to eat. They were produced on November 30th, 2018 and sold in 25-ounce plastic bags or 20-pound cases. They were shipped to retail locations nationwide. Now, if you have them in your freezer, throw them away or return them to the store you purchased them from.